apple. Have lots of apple. This one. In Thai we call it mangkel. Mangkel. Som. Som. And this one, mapraw. So we have two coconuts. We have this coconut for dry already. And eat it. And we have this kind of coconut. This is 13 baht. Fresh coconut. This is plum. Yeah. Somebody. When in class you don't know plum. This is plum. It's not orange. It's plum.
So
it's good.
It's 5 baht. Oh, this one. Okay. This jackfruit.
Kanun. Kanun. And this is sara. Sara. It's sweet and sour. This is som-o. Som-o. It's pomelon. Oh, grape. Angun. This, I don't know what taste it. I don't like.
So this one looks like omelette.
This, oh, the big one. What do you call this pear? Sali in Thai. Yeah, I think it's, but you know that, right?
Yeah.
We have apple, the big one. You can bow this. And this one, do you know that? This cantaloupe. You know this one? This
melon?
Melon? Yeah, melon. And that som-o. In that, this one. This som-o. When it's not peeled yet, like that. And we have tangmo, this one, watermelon tangmo, and gluai.
And then we have, what?
We don't have. Oh, this one, what product is Sweden? Drop fruit, yeah. So this is, what you call, keo mangkon. Oops, keo mangkon. So 1 kilo is 35 baht. That you ask me, putsa. We call it putsa. It's not apple. It putsa. Yeah. So we have orange like this. Also, this is som jin in Thai. Som jin.
Little one.
Oh, we have mango. Yellow one. Oh, so good. Mango. Sara. Sara. That is Sara. Oh, and we have mango in the green one. Oh, pineapple. And this is papaya. Papaya. Malagor in Thai. And saparot. Pineapple.